Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Super Mega Baseball 3. So today we were playing against the Whispers again, I think. And we are currently 2-0, looking to continue our impressive streak. Gordon Wiley is still hurt. We got Charles Lyell on the mound for us today. So let's start do that. Bruce Trigger is also a bit hurt. Let's put in Roger as our backup. And Gordon, do we have a backup shortstop? Yeah, we got Charles Brown. So we'll let them do that to make sure that they're full health. Lineup is looking good. Let's go. Let's get on to another game. I hope everybody is enjoying their day so far. I am super excited. Two actual baseball games went on since the last time I recorded this, and one was a win, one was a loss. You know, you take some, you lose some. But we're currently 2-0, so let's get straight to it. Starting off with a nice double play or double. This should be a standing double, no need to worry about anything. And yeah, so we kind of whooped these guys the first time we played them, so let's see how well we do this time. A little late. We're only playing on 15 ego, so that could also be a thing. We're advancing the runner, so that's not a bad hit there. So come on, Mary, let's see if we can't get you an RBI. Ooh, that's way foul. That's not even close. Is that a single? That's a solid single down the right between first and second. So we're on the board. Howard Carter, we're going for the dinger here. That's a bad hit. I should not be swinging at that. But I wanted it. I wanted to hit that out of the park. Okay, Kathleen, I know you can hit it out of the park. Ooh, that's... Go home. You got a standing double, I think?
Oh, the greed. No.
Weston Duarte. Yeah, we definitely played these guys. Look at Charles Lyell. Dude, you have the best afro I've ever seen in my life. Let's just give him a simple four-seamer. That was a good pitch. Ooh, I don't know. I thought that was pretty good. He popped it up, got a little bit underneath that, so that's an easy call and catch for Howard Carter. Easy. Let's see here. We're going to do some change-ups here. Ooh, got him. Fooled him on that one. I know I didn't say I fooled him, but... All right, so let's get him with a slider. Ah! Junius! I forgot how to dive, to be honest. I think it's the triggers. So I don't like that they have a runner on base that could have been avoided. I don't know if that was outside, lady. Ooh, sent it right past him. Upper corner? That's a strikeout. That's 1K. Count him up. Have we played home yet? I don't think we've been home yet. Which is a bit depressing, actually. So we're going to get him on this slider. Ooh, that hung a little bit. We don't want to put this into the strike zone. So. See if we can't get him on a really crappy curve here. That's a foul. Oh, come on. Oh man, this guy's a tough out. I don't know about that one. Everything's falling apart. God dang it. That's not good for our Stam. I just wanted to get him out. Let's go. Oh, we anticipated it. Okay, so we're being too... Yeah, that's right. You stay there. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, Roger. You don't have to catch all of them. Ooh, ooh, got him on the curve. That's a nasty curve. That was close. Oh, I was a little bit sketched out there. Okay, so these guys are a lot tougher than they were the first time we played them. That's a double. That's an easy double. Actually, no, that's just a long single. Damn. Roger. All power. Oh, he's tense. That's not good. Let's see if we can't get him on base. Oof. That's way over. Let's send you to third. Let's send you to second. Oh, fuck. I pressed the wrong button. Damn it. Well, it's a solid single. Should have been a double, but that's my fault. Still trying to get used to the controls here. Oh, no. And he's out? I just murdered their pitcher. Oh, no. This has just been gone so terrible. Ugh. There it is. That's a solid single. Good job, Louie. Good job, Lewis Binford. Charles Brown, let's see if we can't get you a dub. But I murdered that pitcher, though. So I guess you could say that's a win. I don't know. That was crazy. Okay, Mary Leakey, you're... Ooh! Please go home. That's a double. That's a two run. Nice. Very nice. Now we're just running up the score. Number 13. Hmm. Yeah, that's another RBI. Let's go. Ooh, Sean Ineptitude's out of the game. Let's go. That's a lazy fly ball. Damn. Okay, well. 9 hits already, though. Bunny Trujillo. Get out of here, Bunny. Let's see if we can't preserve our clean sheet. Slider. Ooh! Hoo-hoo. Oh, that's nasty. Let's go. Ooh, that's bad. Fooled him, though. Okay. Slider down low. Mm-mm. Okay. Let's get a high curve. Oh, come on. That nipped the corner there. God damn it. Oh, broke the bat. That's a good thing. That's a pop-up. And good job, Roger. Nice catch. I'm just not getting a lot of punch-outs. I forget who our leadoff pitcher is, but that's a solid single. Probably should stop throwing so many four-seamers down the middle, eh? How about inside? Okay, let's give on a curve in the dirt. Shit. Ooh, almost got him. Nope, that's foul. Get that out of here. Okay, let's get a changeup going away. Oof! Nasty. Nasty. I want dingers. I can't get dingers. God damn it. I'm getting too on top of them. Roger. Ooh. Oof. Yeesh. Oh, I didn't mean to swing at that. Oh, that was so far outside. Come on, Polly. Mm. Oh, I'm not holding it for long enough. Oh, I think she's got a perfect inning. I think that was a perfect inning. God damn it. And it's not like I was fooled on any of those. It's just that I'm bad. I'm really bad. bang. Nice. Whooped him. Easy. That's inside. That's not a good pitch. How about down the middle? Eat it. There it is. All right, we're going to get him on a high slider that gets back into the zone. Oof. Okay, we're going to try it again. Oh, that's way gone. Oh, no. God damn it. That's why you don't want to throw a hanging slider in the upper top part of the top third of the strike zone. God damn it. That's what happens. I deserved it. Oh, come on. That's a bad pitch. I'm rattled. I want to get him on a changeup that goes from outside the zone. Oh! Okay, popped it up. Good. Easy out for Lewis. Just call it in the air, goddammit. Okay. Tommy Conley. Oh, he's locked in. Dude, for the four hole, he doesn't have any RBIs. That's not what you want to see. Ooh, that might be gone. That might be super. Nope. That's just a deep fly ball. Whew. Okay, let's not give him a perfect inning. Oh, Burnley lost. Damn it. I'm going to get on top of this bunt. You going to make it? Nope, that's a bad bunt. Come on, Lewis. We're getting you a dinger. Dingers for oh, that was way out of here. That's way out of here. Get that out of here. Home run. Let's go. 433. That's what's up, Lewis Binford. Dinger Binford, more like it. Ah! Oh, that's popped. Pop that one up. Well, I've learned how to hit further now. So, let's just get you on base. Nope. It's high and outside. That's way high. Nope. It's way too early. It's outside. Hitters count. We're going for power. Ah, we got underneath it. God dang it. Shit. Hey, at least we got a dinger. That's what I like to see. What inning are we in? Bottom of the fourth? When are we gonna be home? I want to be home for once. Nice. Four game in a row road trip. Also, there's not a lot of series going on. Okay. They definitely have my... We need to start changing stuff up because they're starting to get my patterns. But they can't do anything about it. So the guy thinks it's going to be a first... First pitch, four seamer, but nope. Ooh, got him. Ooh, that's such a good pitch. You know, you didn't hit it the first time. Let's see if we can't just punch him out here. Nope, a little late on that one, dude. Slider down low. Slider down low. Got him. Ooh, nasty. Damn, you nasty. Okay, we're going for just straight dingers for the rest of this game. That's a good double, though. Howard Carter. You gonna make it? Yeah, okay. Easy. Easy, easy, easy. So we have a single on this. Let's try getting a double. He likes a low pitch. Oof. Come on, hit me with that low pitch. Lower half of the strike zone, okay. Mm-mm. That's just a fly out.
Damn.
God damn. I want someone to hit for the cycle. That's my next goal for this. Junius Bird, you are... I don't think you've made it on base yet. Oh, come on. That barely hit the corner. That's a ground out double play. Oh, no, I guess not. So we just have a single on Roger. All right, Roger, you got a lot of power. Let's... A little too early there. Ooh, a little late. Oh, very late, but... Oh, that's way gone if that's... If I, get the timing right. Oh, you fooled me. Yeah, you got me on that one. Get a lot of strikeouts, but... You know, I get a lot more runs if I just go for contact, as opposed to trying to hit dingers. Not gonna lie, I thought the ump was... was a player. Alright, Duke. You have no speed. You got no speed on the bag. How do I pick off again? Ah, okay.
You're safe.
Get out of here. Get shit on. Just calling Kyle Hendricks and ruining these kids. I'm getting kind of low on the stamina. I want to qualify this guy for a win, but I don't want to ruin him too much. So. Same pitch. And he popped it up. Okay. Popped it way up. Okay. Oh, I meant to turn that double play. God damn it. I should set my people up for double plays next time they have a guy in first. A slow person on first. Take it all yourself, Mary. That's what's up. Duke Preston got taken out by Jamal Miller. Okay. Pauly Weissner, let's go. Oof. Big oofs. Good hit. Solid single down the middle. Okay, well. Well, you got good contact right now. Nice! Good solid single for the pitcher. We don't need no DH. We don't believe in DHs. Alright, Lewis. This is your time to shine. That's out. That's way out. Ugh. Didn't get underneath it enough. Okay. Come on, Charles. Solid. Solid single, okay. Oh, he's way safe. Don't even. Oh, we're going for it. Mary Leakey, this is your time to hit a grand salami. No! Oh, God damn. Now this is the grand salami, man. Howard Carter, let's go. Oof. Come on, Howard Carter. You're better than this. Nope, that's just a double. That's just a two-run double. Damn. Hit the wall, though. Low pitch, come on. Give me that low pitch. Ooh, that was it. Why are you pitching to the low for me? Oh, shit, she broke that. Goddamn. How we doing? Let's see if we can't get a quick 1-2-3. I don't want to get him over 100 pitches. That might be out. That might be gone. Okay. Bird. Charles Lyle, you're out of here. Yeah, get out of here with that shit. Let's do a substitute here. Roger's tense, so. Let's throw in. Who's got the most. Why are you tense? You're a starting pitcher, so. Relief pitcher. Who have we not seen? Ooh. Now pitching, okay. Number 49. Let's throw in Gertrude, see how she does. My bullpen seems like the kind of weaker part of my rotation here. I don't like that. You want to have a good bullpen. It's a good strikeout, though. What do we got? Change up curveball? Well, they started anticipating my first pitch. Okay, we're gonna try fooling him. Straight down the middle. Got him. Nice. Get out of here. Nice, and we're going to blow it right past him on the lower third. Nope. But I think Kathleen Kenyon's got this. Edie. Easy. Easy, easy, easy. Easy game, easy life. Okay, so Cole Buck, you have... What a catch! Oh, what a defensive play. That's insane. Oh, Roger. Oh. Nice double, though. Nice double. Got his mojo back. I thought he hit that out of the park. Come on, Polly. Nope. Should have stayed home. Should have stayed at second. Oh, Gertrude, is this your first? Yeah, I'm not taking that. It's garbage. Get that garbage out of here. Get that garbage out of here. Who put that pitch there? Yeah, that's right. You're gonna throw me meatballs. I'm gonna hit them out of the park every time. Come on, Lewis. Come on, Louis. Nope. Oh, he's rattled. Oh, he rattled. Nope. You're throwing me garbage, dude. Throw me one down the middle, you son of a bitch. Total green light right now. Ooh, he almost got that. Oh, the grand salami. Oh, it's coming. Oh, Lord, he coming. Oh, we don't have a power hitter, though. Charles, come on. Nope, everybody stay. Nope. Should have swung at that. That would have been a strike anyway, I think. He's going to throw us a meatball down the middle, I think. Hitters count. Oh, that was our pitch. Oh, that's gone. Was that a grand slam? Get that out of here. Let's go. That's a grand slam. 440 feet for Charles Brown down the middle. Get out of here. You don't pitch in this league anymore. You have been destroyed. I ruined that whole man's career on that Grand Slam. Now we're just hitting singles. Getting our averages up. Gotta pump those numbers up, kid. Those are weak numbers. What are you doing? Oh my God. Is this a pitching staff? Are we in Little League right now? What is this? What is this garbage? What is this garbage? Go to third. Go to second. No, go to third. God damn it. Let's go.
Now batting the third baseman, number 14.
All right. Ooh, way outside. What are you swinging at that for? Ah. Well, still got four runs. Still have 21 hits. Looks like you're dominating the CPU team. If perhaps the game's it's time to change difficulty, you can change your ego at any time, even the middle of the game. Pause with that and access the party bar. Ego settings control hall hard the game. Oh, okay. Let's throw it up to 30. I was talking too much shit, maybe. The game's just like, dude. it's... Okay. Okay, Gertrude, let's get her out of here. Nice. Easy play. And you're out of here. Is this guy's betting 1,000? Zeke, you're betting for 1,000? Goddamn, dude. Also, check out my 0.0 ERA. Greatest pitcher ever? Question mark? I should get Gertrude out of this. Out of this inning, we'll change her out and bring in another reliever. Ooh. Oh. That's dirty. Oh, Royce Diamond. You're garbage, dude. All right. I have a 0.38 whip. God damn. Hits walks it for innings pitch is only 0.38. Now it's even lower. Gertrude. Wow. Just give her the Cy Young right now. Just give her the Cy Young. What are you doing? Ah, get that garbage out of here. Betwixt Kirk. Get out of here. Get that guy. You're throwing me meatballs all day. What is this, Olive Garden? There's so many goddamn meatballs. Olive Garden. Ooh, okay. Well, that was a good pitch. Ooh, I noticed, Betwixt Kirk, that you have a 0.0 ERA. That's caught. Okay. I wanna make this guy actually... Oh, your mojo went down again. Why? Oh, that's gone. Oh, that's so gone. Oh. Is that Polly? Is that you, Polly? Damn. How many dingers is that now? Three? Yeah, this is just annihilation. I just got that achievement. Oh, here we go. Lewis Binford. God damn it, Lewis. Lewis should be hitting in the four slot. I don't know why he's hitting. Why he's leading off. But. Oh, Gertrude, you should be out of here. Okay, we'll give you one more batter. Breaking bats like you're breaking hearts, Gertrude. Oh, I've been pitching all inside, have I? How about something outside? Okay, you saw that coming, didn't you? How about something outside on the corner? Nice. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You ain't shit. You are not anything. Substitute child. All right, Gordon. Yeah. He has a one whip, which is pretty good for a reliever. Now it's actually 0.75. Got this, Mary? Nice catch. Easy. 1-2-3 inning. We're on the top of the ninth. We're just going for contact. I guess we could just go for straight dingers. We're not going to let him have a perfect inning. I refuse. Come on, Mary. My RBI lady. So a perfect inning is when you throw 9 pitches, 9 strikes, 3 outs. Very rare. It's actually more rare than... Oh, if that would have stayed fair. If that would have stayed fair, that would have been legit. Ooh, just a little late on these. Just a little late. That, I got a little underneath that. High fastball, though. Can't lay off those. You kidding me? That's the meatball of all the meatballs. Let's substitute. Ooh, nope. Put in our closer. Mr. Lewis Leakey. Lewis Leakey with the 1K, only 1K to his name. Don't need, you know, you don't need to strike him out if they get weak contact like that, you know? Ooh, my God, this guy gets his hands around fast. You got this, Howard? No. Oh, you, I guess you could have made that, actually. We got a two-seamer, don't we? That's dirty. Low and away. And... Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, weak contact, though. What? Bullshit. Okay. Yeah, we're doing double play for sure. Should have just thrown it down the middle, challenged him. Come on, let's get him out. Get him out of here. Ah, Charles! Could have dove, I guess, but... Steel, right? Up and high. Broke his bat. I break bats more than I break hearts. Come on. Get him out of here. That's foul. That's way foul. Just challenge him. Ah, crap. Almost got him. Good catch, though, Mary. Oh, no! I thought I was playing as Lewis. God damn it. Oh, that was almost bad. Base is loaded situation, though. This is where the real pressure is. I missed. Ooh. Your velocity's down, too. God damn it. I want to get him with a slider. Go! You are done! Get out of here! Lewis Leakey with the nasty, nasty slider. That's a game. It's a hell of a game. Charles Lyell is the only pitcher on staff with an ERA above 0. And even a 3.6 is not bad overall. What a game. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I moved up the ego because it was being a little too easy. But thank you so much. I hope you have a good day and see you for the next episode.